Hello, welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. Well, we've met PB. She's kind of cool. I kind of like her. And now we have to go on to the next remnant vault. There's other things to do around here. If you look at the map, there's memory triggers. Supposed to track lost brother. I don't even remember this thing. I don't even know what that is. Investigate this murder. Scan some rocks. Scan rocks. Memory trigger. Scan rocks. Anyway. So there's other things to do, but I think I want to clean up the radiation first. Before doing any of that stuff. Because I'm not sure how does this thing make tracks? It does, doesn't it? Oh, cool. Because I don't know how intense this radiation is. If I get out of the car, do I just freaking die?
When they sent the first colonists down here, everyone was so excited. After all the shit the Nexus had been through, we finally had something to believe in. Then the reports came back.
This time will be different.
Yeah, I'm more than ready to believe again.
Well, there's a bunch of crap here.
Scourge Remnant, don't let it touch you.
I can't read what that says.
That looks like Ket tech.
There's a bunch of people up here. Go, 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 go! Good. Why won't this car go faster? Let's stop, car, stop. I gotta consult the map. Oh, it's right here. How do we get up there? Well, let's make a forward drop point then. It's right around the corner here, right? Well, I'll get out in this crap.
look there. That spot has shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Kev presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home. The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths, too. Did they learn anything? Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Alright, so we should be able to make a zone right here, right? Here we go.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Got it. So don't freeze my camera view. Let me look around.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Alright, the car is fixed, right?
Okay. Support at 100%.
That's nice. Let's get out of the car. What happens if we go out here? How bad is it?
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Well, it's not too bad.
Radiation within safe levels.
And what do you do? Okay. Alright. So we want to go over to that thing. Is there a way to mark it on the map? A way to hit a waypoint? I don't see any waypoint things.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Yeah, I got that a long time ago. What is this thing? Oh, whoa.
Data key. Specialist engineer, Aman Kothari.
Chased down by what he was studying. The death toll between the two outposts must have weighed on everyone.
Didn't we come this way? No, we don't want to go here. Looks like the way. Current zone strength. I don't know, high. What does that mean? I don't even know what this crap means.
Incoming. Radiation levels normal. Life support restored.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Oh, looks hostile to me. Yeah, it'd be really nice to know how to meta gel. There's no cover. Everybody's on right on either right on top of you or invisible.
Radiation levels increasing.
Remnant here.
Radiation levels normal.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Whoa, whoa. What do you mean they don't seem hostile? They look really freaking hostile to me. I'm just gonna hang out here until my shields come back. Screw y'all. Why can't I meta gel? I'm just gonna hang out here. Cause all I have is shields. There's no way to meta gel. What kind of crap is this? These ones don't seem hostile, and then they were instantly hostile. What are you talking about? Don't freaking lie to me.
Lexi, found another colonist. So many. All right, send me their information.
Where are they? Where? Where? Where's the colonist?
What do we have here?
Coolant containment. Okay. What's that? Where's this colonist? Where's this colonist? Found a data pad.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. Oh no. No!
Damn it. The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful. They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Where is this colonist? Why is the font got to be so teeny weeny tiny? Or why isn't the font adjustable? Where is the colonist? Said they found another colonist. I don't see him. Because I'm supposed to, apparently one of my tasks here is to actually scan colonists. Oh, I'm supposed to look for glyphs. What's this? I'm still interested in seeing where the hell this colonist is, because I don't see him. Found another colonist. Says that, but I don't know where.
Above us!
What? What? Ooh, what's this? I think we gotta go up somehow. The monolith. Scan for glyphs. I wanna go up there, I think. But it looks too steep. Can't just go up here, can we? No. Well, there's something. Whoops. Ah! I keep pushing down on the right stick and my viewpoint changes. I'm sure that's something. Alright, well, how to get up there? Can we? No. Maybe. All right. I don't know. Oh, this is powering those walls. Okay. I'm afraid if I hit this thing, we're just going to get attacked and accomplish nothing. And besides, we're supposed to be scanning for glyphs. So this is the main guy right here. And there's no way up.
The interface that controls this.
There's just no way to get up here. Well, I'm gonna try using this thing. It's pointing up there.
Got it.
Ooh. Oopsie. Just slide right back down. Maybe we can just stand on the top and scan glyph. Ah, okay, we can. All right, we scanned the glyph. Well, that's one. I still don't see. Where's this other colonist? They never just did see him. So I'm never going to. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Here we go. I guess they already talked about him.
Pavlov, Amira S. Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
What about this guy? He doesn't rate. He doesn't rate anything. Let's see. Well, whoa. Let's try. This one doesn't look like it does what I need it to do. What do you do? So what I want. Whoa. Keep pushing down on the right stick and getting that. What I want is up here. I guess we're gonna try this one over here.
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
Yeah, but it doesn't do what we want. We want to go scan a glyph. What's that?
Thank you.
I've only got one glyph. I need one more. Somehow, I need to get up there. Or somewhere close to there. Here we go. Here we go. Whoop. Get back here. Boy, Ryder. Jeez.
You good at this?
Psh, do you know how long it's been? It's been 26 minutes. It's almost time to end the episode. I'm not very good, obviously. Can I see our glyph from here? No. Can I go up there? Ah, here's our glyph. What is this thing? Resonant device. Surface scarring consistent with ranged weaponry. Oh, initiative stranded, standard range weaponry. Theorizing physical marks are consistent with survey equipment used in melee defense. Seems like we're gonna fight that thing, right? Can we kill it? Oh well. Alright, so we got two glyphs. Is that all? That's all we needed, right? Oh, wait a minute. That says only one of two. Well, didn't we have another one back over the other way? We did. Can I fall from this distance? Why not? Got a jump pack, right? I thought this one counted. Didn't this one count?
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
All right, so we got our glyphs. Alright. Okay. How do we do this? Browse glyphs. What does it mean, override decryption? Use one remnant decryption key. I don't even see what these buttons mean. What are these? Circle buttons? No. I can't get it to work. I'm hitting. Aha. So now I could. Aha. Okay. Got it. But I'm not allowed to use four. No row, column, or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Well, we've already got that one. We've already got that one. Got that one at the bottom. Ah! We can use that one. Alright. Okay. That looks good. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna submit the solution. This looks good. Success!
Score, we're in.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
We're not gonna get attacked. I suppose if
Heads up! Incoming dropship!
Yeah.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Come on, get your weapon out. Hey, Ryder, come on! Ryder! Look, my health's already gone, thanks. Come on, shields. Give me my shields. Rider.
And it's now.
To appear everywhere we find remnant tech.
Definitely not just you.
So I guess I'm supposed to run up to these things. Although I saw some healing going on even before I got to that box. I don't know. Alright. Maybe I should just run around with my weapon out all the time. Anyway, that's enough for this episode. I guess in the next episode, we're going to go to the next vault and try to repair that thing. So until then, have a nice day.